could bring back one pre-work champ, why would it be Swain? It would be Swain. It actually would be Swain. Not even lying. That's my favorite. Pre-rework Swain was one of my favorite champs. It's my most played, actually, before he got reworked. He was just a champ I picked every now and then, but then I eventually started picking him, like, all the time. Because I kind of, like, mastered his mid lane. I don't give a shit about Slam. Yo, what's up, Hardstuck? Swain was, you know, back in the day, back in the day, before I was, like, you know, taking the game seriously and climbing, Swain was, like, my first champ that I just, like, pop off on, because he was always really good in low elo.
Think what I could offer.
I don't know how we're going to play this Chuck E. Cheese matchup, but no, I can't explain what old Swain did at the moment.
Many will take you
onward.
Actually, hit that thing.
Do not hit a viper. Die with grace. Careful now. Come, look me in the eyes.
That was gross what Shaco just did. What? How did I not get the cannon?
I'll be back soon. Missing.
Well, that makes laning so boring, but I actually hate that. I hate when the lane is ruined, like, super early for either side, because it just is so boring. Should have maybe TP'd. You can't move, brother. Definitely shouldn't move.
Keep your enemies close and move closer.
Ah, my Q sometimes just isn't going at the moment.
Requires precision. Keep your eyes open. My affection runs deep. Wealth is valuable only as a means to power.
Am I getting ganked? He fucking weird.
Not so easy to get out of your system.
Why would he still go for that? Like that?
It seems I must handle things personally. I can predict your every move. I may lose, but I'm never.
Rod of Ages would probably be better this game. I don't know. I haven't got enough cast games this season. But we'll see. I guess I'll go Cosmic Drive and Riley's. I'm ahead by a whole cannon wave. That was bad.
Don't control.
Yeah, that's why this lane's kind of cancerous. It's like you have to run at him, so that's what happens.
Onward. I know what everyone wants.
And he can go fleet, and I cannot. So that makes it even harder.
Do you have a longing? Or would you like?
Onward! I'd be in trouble. Better.
Every problem is an opportunity.
That was first blood. What the f- Creature. I'm gonna have to give a play here, sadly, but
spineless? No. Flexible. Extremely.
Oh, did they already get bot tower? Beautiful, actually. Nice. We can transition to the mid game already? Great. Can't believe there's only been two kills and two deaths. An ally has been slain. Shit. Oh, it's so doomed.
An ally has been slain.
Creep block, by the way.
An enemy has been slain.
Watch your step. Leona's level 5.
Like what you see?
Oops.
Many more to do with this.
Why is this minion chasing me?
Do not
hit the minions, you dumb.
An ally has been slain.
My attentions are needed elsewhere.
Did you deem her not art-worthy? Well, yeah, because I don't know if someone's behind her. That's more important to stun. Because at the time, we didn't see Smolder. So if Smolder's like coming behind her or Rammus or anybody, then I need my art for that.
Careful now.
Hey! Hey!
Secrets are sharper.
God, Top's getting giga stomped though. I don't have flash.
Keep your elbow.
It's hurt his ult.
An enemy has been slain.
Take care of everything. Wealth is valuable when we have a means to power.
I also need a Banshees this game. Cassio's always been one of my best champs. I just don't play her often because she hurts my wrist a bit. Can't play her too much.
Easy to get out of your system. Darling.
Oh, I like this 2-item spike currently, though. Feels very good. Could come from me here. never mind. Who is this? Damn, I was trying to read. I was trying to get a read there. Thought he was going to do Q1 with E. Would have been a sick read, too. That would have been so godlike. Oh, I hope I don't need R for this. It's impossible. Dude's at like 600 MS. How does Azir have 5 kills? How hard are my teammates creeping for that to happen?
Every problem is an opportunity. I'll be back soon.
An enemy has been slain. Flexible.
I need quite a few items to hard carry this, so I have to play a little bit more conserved until then. Oh my goodness. It is real so bad. Full HP.
Do not tempt a viper.
Like, I just don't have enough items for this. Like, I need anti-heal, I need banshees. Any Rylaes? Like, to carry these guys. Don't have a top laner? Our jungler's useless? Fuck me, man. I'll just sell the Thorn's Ring. The healing. Like, I don't think I can actually kill Aatrox 1v1. Like, he's just as fed as me. I'm worth 1,000 gold, though. Why am I worth 1,000 gold? Because I'm farming well? What's your name, man? Dude has 3k HP. Why are you knocking away?
An
I don't have Flash now, which is unfortunate. How did this guy even... Oh boy, this is scary. I have to somehow push this midway without dying. With no Flash. How do two people die? We should literally just kill them all there. If anything, one person died. How does Artris die? Who could have killed her? Oh wait, I think Aatrox flashed on her.
If you don't control pawns, you are one. Trust what you see.
This game is way harder than it should be, which is scary because that's normally games that, like, I can only play perfect for so long.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Of course, can't even kill the blue because Riot's gotta make it so stupidly tanky that a laner can't solo it. Ghost.
Every problem is an opportunity.
Zero's not even playing the game. He's been splitting for who knows how long now.
Your turret has been destroyed.
We didn't get the Baron? Like, how? Here they all come too.
Spineless? No. Flexible. Extremely.
God. Bro, please. Please, man. Stop obsessing over the dragon. Just push with the Baron, please. Damn, my Banshees is still down. What the fuck? I need to wait for my Banshees. What are you? you doing? Just group. Can't stand this guy.
Many wars.
Who cares about bot? Just grouping in. Ah, Chuck E. Cheese. Smolder pops my recently. Fuck. Banshee's useless as hell.
This Banshee's a useless piece of shit.
Keep your enemies close.
Yo, hold up. I'm gonna do one of these real quick.
I'm gonna plug. How about that?
Nice little last game. I haven't played Cass in a while, but this is one of those games that's like a perfect example of like how to stay farmed and fed and not let like random get you behind or like let bait you into like throwing. That was worth 1,000 gold. I mean, it was Duo King on Senna. That dude's a machine. Like, he's one of the best supports on the server and he got rank 1 on ADC. So like him on Senna, I could see him just being ridiculous. To be honest with you, like the enemy Aatrox was good, the enemy Smolder was good, but like their Leona was so terrible. That was the Leona on my team last game.